For the last several weeks, I have sat idly by and watched as two troglodytes disguised as WWE superstars engaged in a series of contests, each more half-witted and embarrassing than the last. A tug of war, arm wrestling, and a truck pull. And the only thing worse than that is that all of you seem to be amused by it. Well, this is something that I call, and pay close attention, appealing to the lowest common denominator. Let me explain to you the tale of the Gordian knot. In ancient times, there was a peasant farmer by the name of anyone? Gordian, who tied his ox to a tree. Using a knot so complicated, it was said no man could untie it. A prophecy clearly states that any man who is able to untie the Gordian knot would rule all of Asia. Now, Mr. Stryker, you are a former educator, are you not? A teacher, albeit a substitute teacher, right? Barring your shortcomings, I propose that you accept the challenge and attempt to untie the Gordian knot.
Who's he trying to get advice from?
You can't?
No, not.
Congratulations, you just renewed your idiot license.
He didn't even try.
Now take a man like myself, who's superior in...
Oh, yeah. Look who's here.
If I can be frank for a sec, as a kid, I played with a lot of Rubik's Cubes. I fixed a few, I broke a few. But since you call me a troglodyte, I'd actually like to prove you wrong by solving the puzzle of the Gordian knot. May I?
Well, if you think that your troubled childhood gives you the credentials to solve the riddle of the Gordian knot, so be it. Have at it.
Thank you.
I didn't know Sheamus was a knotsmith.
It's not a word. Neither is Sheamus.
Hang on a second. You got to give me a bit of time here. Rome wasn't built in a day. You know what I mean? Relax the underpants there.
Allow me. Please. Please. I'm here to help. Sit back, watch, and learn.
This is the way.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
Gordian didn't think about this.
They didn't have bolt cutters.
They had a sword.
I'm going to be the bigger man in this. I'm going to say that, well, you are the better man. So saying that, I think I should congratulate you right now.
Oh, 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 went to the bro. Oh, I knew it. You would resort to brute force when you couldn't meet the mental challenge.
He thought of a thing or two tonight, didn't he? Old Damien Sandow. And listen, I'm always open to learning new things. That's how we progress in life. So how about I return the favor and teach you something a little bit about Newton's law?
I know
Newton. You do?
Oh! Oh!
Well, here's a lesson for you. Gravity. What goes up must come down.
That's what happened to the ox.
He was a substitute teacher.
Wow, that was the Sandow knot on his head.